big one, too.
This happened Tuesday night. Sheriff Mike Lucas tells me a guy called the sheriff's office saying he hit a bobcat, like, you know, the feline bobcat, and it was alive and stuck inside the grill of his Toyota. Sheriff's office called the DNR to come and handle this. DNR warden Brian Lockman gets a hold of the 25, maybe 30 pound bobcat, pulls it out of the car grill, and it jumps, oh, 6 or 7 feet right into the back of the truck. I spoke with the warden, who said the cat was examined and miraculously appeared uninjured despite getting hit on an interstate.